Welcome to Hindu Mythology World YouTube channel. Heavens in Hindu Mythology. Hi, I'm Shraddha and welcome to Hindu Mythology World. Today we will discuss about heavens in Hindu mythology. In English, we found only two words that indicates heaven, and these two words are heaven and paradise. But in Hindu mythology, we found three words, and these three words are Swarga, Kailash and Vaikunth. Many people say that there is only one meaning of these three words, but in reality, these three words are different from each other. Swarga is a place where Indra is king. Kailash is the place where Shiv lives, and Vaikunth is the place where Vishnu lives. So let's talk about Swarg. Swarg is a place where you have everything. You have Kamdhenu, the wish-fulfilling cow, Kalpavriksh, the wish-fulfilling tree, Chintamani, the wish-fulfilling gem, Varuni, alcohol and everything. But still, you are not happy because Asuras always attacks on Swarg. In Swarg, you will satisfy your hunger, but you will be never happy. Kailash is a place where Shiv lives. In Kailash, there is no hunger. We don't have desires. No one is hungry in Kailash. Around God Shiva's neck, we see a snake. So, what does a snake eat? A snake eats a rat. Now, rat is Vahan of God Ganesha. So, who eats snakes? A peacock eats snakes. Now, here, peacock is Vahan of Kartikeya. But no one eats because they did not feel hungry. So Kailash is a place where you don't have hunger. You don't have desires, dreams. You don't have hunger of nothing. And finally, Vaikunth, where God Vishnu lives. He takes many avatar to solve problem of people. So in Vaikunth, Vishnu takes avatar to satisfy hunger of others. So in Swarg, you will satisfy your hunger, but you will never be happy. In Kailash, you will have peace, but you don't have hunger or desire. In Vaikunth, you will have peace and desire both, but you have to solve problem of others.